in tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held it tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38. But three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand. The surgery fine. They said they cut it just in time, but they had to take more than they planned. Now it's 4 smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. What my love is for. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost, scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand. Together we can do it. I'm gonna love.
Miss LeeAnn Purvis, ladies and gentlemen. She's going to take a